What is a resistive circuit? A circuit which involves resistance which is connected to a DC or AC source is called a resistive circuit. Suppose here I have a resistor R which is connected to a DC supply. This is called a DC resistive circuit since it is connected to a DC source. Similarly, if my resistor is connected to an AC supply, then I am turning it as AC resistive circuit. Since it is connected to a AC source. So a resistive circuit can be connected to a DC source as well as AC source. This is called a DC resistive circuit as it is connected to a DC supply. It is called an AC resistive circuit because it is connected to AC supply and it involves a resistance connector, as you can see. So these two circuits can be solved by Ohm's law. That is, V is equal to I into